Hello and welcome to this tutorial. This is your Sovryn on Zitco, and in this video I'll briefly show you how to trade on swap page. So connect your wallet and let's go. Click on trade and select swap. On the left side, you select the parameters for asset you want to send or trade for, and on the right side, you select the asset you would like to receive in exchange. So first, select the asset on the left side. Select the amount or write down the exact amount for which you want to trade. Then select the asset on the right side and check the amount you're about to receive. You can also swap the assets on the left and right side by using the two arrows in the middle. Here you can see the minimal amount to receive. Right next to it, there's the settings button where you can adjust the slippage. If you are happy with the trade, hit the swap button and confirm the transaction in your wallet. If your transaction is confirmed, you've done everything right and your trade is now complete. Good job! Don't forget to subscribe and hit that bell so you get notified when we make new videos. And always remember to stay sovereign.